Now, normally, if I can help it, I don't spend a lot of time in a principal's office.
What? 9 o'clock.
I hear the late bell ringing. Running through the hall, I hear the glee club singing. Get to the office, I can hardly speak, cause it's the third late pass that I got this week. So to my first class, I run and don't walk. All I hear is my sneakers and the scratching of chalk. And when I get to the room, I hear the teacher say, Mr. Young, I'm happy that you could join us today. I try to sit down so I can take some notes, but I can't read what the kid next to me wrote. And if that wasn't enough to make my morning complete, as I try to get up, I find his gum on my seat. And with the seat stuck to me, I raise my hand and say, excuse me, but can I go to the bathroom, ma'am? The teacher got upset and she screamed out, no, it's off to the principal's office you go. Thursday's lunch, and when I tried the applesauce, I heard it crunch. I'm running up the stairs with a front tooth broken. The nurse just laughed and said, you must be joking. I looked up at her with a smile on my face. No joke, cause my front tooth is out of place. So I walk through school with ice on my lip. A nurse is late past like a gun on my hip. My books are real heavy, I walk and I'm dragging it. No school lunch next week, I'm brown bagging it. Forget class, I'ma shoot some more. With the late pass, I got no trouble at all. But then the nurse walks up and says, what do you know? It's off to the principal's office you go.
Yo, you think this is bad? Wait till I get my report card.